Every time I hear first aid room, I always smile because, if you think about the evolution of it, even in like school, it was a place that you got to go to and your mum would pick you up. And so it's always been the safe place. And now, as like a grown adult who just wants to pray quietly without someone bursting in, props to the first aid room. Hey, I've had a few power naps in that first aid room, and I know a few other people have as well. It's got a bed.